A year-long investigation into child sex abuse images has landed a Pelham man in jail. Pelham police say 30-year-old Bretton Crawford faces 13 felony counts of possession of child sex abuse images. In late December, police say they searched his home for evidence, and today, Crawford was arrested in Madison. He's now being held at Valley Street Jail until his first court date.